people with the position of nursing form, they contributed so much to the research to understanding not just their disease, but all ALS. And today, we are like a smidge close to finally curing one form of ALS, the genetic SOD1 form. It's just amazing. And ALS has
to
Jen and the whole team at ALS One. It's just been a pleasure.